thank you for your patience. We have a standing room only, so this is exciting. We hope that you enjoy our show. Our kids have prepared diligently under the leadership of Mrs. Angela Bell. Would you all give her a round of applause for her patience? Mrs. Bell is a former kindergarten teacher, but she is our Art Connections teacher. So thank you, Ms. Bell. And there are so many other teachers and staff members that have helped to make this production possible. We can't begin to name everyone. I know that you're here and ready to see this performance, so I'm going to turn it over to our cast. Enjoy. Selah is coming to the stage. Give her a hand.
Architecture. A city with wide boulevards and skyscrapers that touch the clouds. A city where people could go to the opera, the symphony, a grand ballet, or even just an art museum for fun. Peter?
These and many other reasons are why Detroit in the 20th century was known as the Paris of the West. Decades later, a young man had a vision. He realized how special this great city truly was. And he realized something else. Tell it! Once upon a time in Detroit, Motown was born.
For a long time now, and money for a change, but I need a little help.
Tell me more.
You see, I don't want to produce cars anymore.
What? That's such a good job, and you have a family to think about.
I know, but I want to produce solo artists and music groups. I envision a process where a kid could walk in one door and come out the other a polished performer, and are known off the street and come out to have a polished performer.
We've already written a few songs and they are very good. I think it's smart to share your passion and your profession.
I know, but you see, I need a little help. I want to open up a recording studio, but that costs some money that I don't have right now. I can't wait to see the names in the light, to hear my music over the radio. What could I call it? We are in Motor City. Mo Blues? No. Motor music? That's corny. Motown? That's it. That's what I'm going to call it, Mom.
That sounds marvelous, son. Here's $800. It's all I have to give you, but I hope we can help you follow your dreams.
Mom, you have no idea. I'm going to pay you back every cent and then some. Consider this an investment. Motown, here I come.
That $800 changed Barry Gordy's life. Shortly after, he purchased a 255 in Detroit where he lived with his wife and young son on the upper unit. He built his recording company on the first floor. The Motown studio made so many hits that its nickname became Hitsville. The music that emerged from those first floor studios forever changed the history and the sound of music around the world. Let's take a trip down to Hitsville and hear the Motown sound.
Probably the first time this record has been played on the air, and it's about to be released, this thing called ABC. Ladies and gentlemen, would you greet the Jackson 5?
Terrell.
Gladys Knight in the Pit singing one of my favorite tunes, I Heard It Through the Grapevine.
Famous and a lot of hits. Some of my other artists were Stevie Wonder, Diana Ross, Smokey Robinson, Gladys Knight, Lionel Richie, and too many others to name. It all began with a dream and a passion, but it took perseverance and dedication to make this all come to life. Detroit is where Motown song began, and we took it all around the world.
Yeah. true to his vision, Mr. Gordy invested money, time, and thought into polishing his Motown performers. The performance, fashion, and choreography were the envy of street corner singers and competing vocal groups everywhere. No one could outdo a member of the Motown crew.
Did you know the nickname for Motown is Hitsville, USA, because it is produced so many hit songs? Did you know Motown artists often wear stylish suits and dresses and had cool dance moves?
Gordy sold records in 1988 to MCA, but they kept the Motown name, and Motown continues to inspire our music of today.
Motown Records was founded in Detroit, Michigan in 1959 by Barry Gordon Jr. Did you know many famous artists like the Supremes, Stevie Wonder, and the Jackson 5 got their own start at Motown?
Did you know one of Motown's biggest hits is My Girl by The Temptations, which is still loved by many people today? Did you know Motown played an important role in breaking down racial barriers in the music industry? No.
Did you know Motown's music continues to inspire and bring joy to people of all ages around the world? Did you know the Motown Museum, located in Detroit, showcases the history and the impact of Motown music?
Did you know Motown's sound combines elements of pop, rhythm and blues and gospel music? Did you know Motown is known for its catchy tunes and soulful music that makes people want to dance?
Did you know Motown artists often wore stylish suits and dresses and had cool dance moves? Did you know the nickname for Motown is Hitsville, USA, because it produced so many hit songs?
Story has brought joy, laughter, and
All right, this actually concludes our performance. But didn't our, oh, one more? Okay, I'm sorry. One more. Miss Huff Hills, Miss Drummer, Miss Beck, if you're available. There's Miss Huff Hills. Thank you. Is Miss Drummer, Miss Beck available? They may be with students. Okay. This is Ms. Drummer coming in. And I'm sure Ms. Beck is probably with her kindergarten class.
Well, we would all like to thank you guys for doing this Motown clip.
Yay!
And let's, if we can have our cast members just come back to get a round of applause from all of us. They did a beautiful job. Take a bow. They did a beautiful job. Cast members, take a bow. Beautiful job, friends. Beautiful. Take a bow. Come on out. All of you, come on out. They did an amazing job. Round of applause. Give it up. All of our performers, take a bow. Yes. Thank you. All right, families, thank you so much for your support. You see that we have talented Sunview students, and this is only the beginning for them. This is the beginning. We have so many talented students at Sunview, and this is only the tip of the iceberg. Please continue to pour into your children. Please let them know that this moment is pivotal for many of them, because some of them will go on farther with this type of career: acting, dancing, choreographing, producing. We have so much in this room of talent. So thank you so much. Now, some of you may want to take students home, but we have to do that very, very orderly. If you are planning to take your student home early, which we only have about maybe 30 minutes left in the day, it will be feasible, but we just need to know. Many of you already gave your ID to Ms. Drummer when you sign in. That is part of the process. You don't have to give it again. We already have it, but you do have to wait in the lobby area if you are taking your student home with you. So please make eye contact with your kids so they can know to please meet you back in the lobby area. We're gonna have our parents who want to take their students home. If you would wait again in the lobby area, it's gonna be a little congested, but it'll help us kind of know what we're doing and who's leaving with who, okay? Once again, give it up for all of our staff members that helped, all of our cast. And thank you to all the parents that are here today. We really appreciate your support, and thank you.